Damn, I haven't felt so trapped and hopeless since the last time I went to Disneyland. But at least when I was at Disneyland, nobody ever forced me to share a teacup with Goofy.